In Proverbs 17:22, it says, "A cheerful heart is good medicine." I was in a nursery school some time ago, and I still remember the children singing this song. If you want a happy life, and I'm sure you do, try to make a happy life for some other person too. This is the secret of happiness. And it is true for children, it's true for adults, it's true for me, it's true for you. It is the secret of enjoyment in life. The more we give of ourselves, the more we experience a sense of fulfillment. The more we add to the happiness of those around us, the happier we are, and the more enjoyable our very lives. I pray that we find happiness by making life happier for others. A cheerful heart is good medicine, and our cheerful hearts keep us in tune with life. They keep us rejoicing and feeling the goodness of God, being aware of it every moment. It keeps us healthy. And it keeps us happy. Our cheerful hearts will make those around us happier too. May God bless you with a cheerful heart.